This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best. Finn Balor going for it. Into the headlock. Here we go. To travel to while on the road with WWE. These fans are so passionate and engaged.
The Bad News Barrett has had some memorable moments here at WWE. He won the first season of NXT. He led the indie group called Nexus. He's been in the poor, and he's been an Intercontinental Champion. Barrett's been roughing up WWE's veteran heroes, and now he's handing out bad news. And he's just getting started. He's in big trouble. Today, too fast. Finn Balor making a statement as we speak.
Can you get quite the overview earlier of Bad News Barrett's tenure here in WWE? Barrett's with factions, but a champion has remained one of WWE's most loathsome villains, which the British Bruiser is quite proud of, by the way.
Yeah, well, listen, Cole, when you're a former Barrett Uncles champion like Bad News Barrett, you're going to attack everything and everyone with no regard for rules or an opponent's well-being. And that's the good news.
Here tonight, it doesn't get much better than this.
Oh, what a swinging neckbreaker!
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house had been empty for months. Hey, and if you guys need proof of exactly how unstoppable Bad News Barrett has been over the years, just check out this trophy case. There's a lot of Intercontinental Championships in there. Hit 60 to avoid that. He's absolutely relentless here.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit. And you watch this. I mean, Barrett's not a guy you'd describe as remorseful in any way. This could get real bad.
Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet.
Bad News Barrett is a merciless striker who shatters opponents' bones with clotheslines, boots, punches, knee lifts, and waist slam. That's why he calls it the Barrett Barrage. Bad News Barrett just runs through opponents.
We're looking at complete domination here. That's got to be it. Finn Balor. Now that's a finishing move, people.
Oh, wow. Well, we're on the move here. Not today, too fast. Quick 15 to avoid that.
Barrett doing a great job of turning that around.
Come off too fast. We're looking at complete domination here. What a display of power that was. Hey, he's going for it again. Dallas scores with a tremendous move. Getting back to Dallas, time to Japan. He should be going to his attack. Shoulder to the middle. Ladies and gentlemen, we're coming to you live from the capital of North Carolina. We're past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live. Just like we are here tonight, this is wonderful.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
Well, you're right, Cole. Finn Balor is a global phenomenon. And he looks well on his way to becoming one of America's biggest stars, too.
He's looking to fly.